Thank you very much. Good morning to all. Dear guests of the Space Generation Congress, dear colleagues, it is a great pleasure for me to have a possibility to share opinions with this audience, with you, young people who will be leading space science and industry in the upcoming years. It is for you to make greatest achievements to expand humanity to other planets. I am proud to know that the example of my country is one that encourages young people to search for space knowledge and for space work. Everybody knows Yuri Gagarin, first man in space, who has made the road to space open 50 years ago and became a symbol of this drive to go beyond existing geographical limits typical for the humanity throughout its history. We can remember other emblematic successes. First human spacewalk, first remote controlled rover on other planet, first automated soil sample return, long duration space flights and microgravity experimentation. Russia has a great history of space achievements, and we are trying hard to sustain this high profile. I can cite the recent successful launch of the Radio Astron Space Radio Telescope, which will be commissioned in the upcoming months. Development of a new generation piloted spacecraft, more comfortable and flexible by use. New launch vehicle, new cosmodrome in the Far East of Russia. These projects will drive the humanity further on its path to the stars. But we must not forget that all these plans can stay on paper if we don't have right people to implement them. This is even more important as current trends in the human capital development in Russia and other leading space powers are evident for everybody. The interest of young people to apply for a job in the space industry, research entities and administrations is declining. The lack of skilled workforce can undermine any future initiative, even well-funded, and is undermining some of ongoing activities. We have before us major task to increase the number and the quality of graduates coming to work in the industry and to reduce turnover of personnel. Most of Russian space industry enterprises have started cooperation programs with main national universities. The Russian government pays education fees for those students who make studies in space-related areas. These students can get a special training at Roscosmos Enterprises. Most promising students and young specialists receive personal grants from the president and the government of Russia. This year, educational data centers are being created in Russia in order to help universities to conduct research and development activities on topics of real importance and relevance for the industry. Currently, we have two such centers in Siberian States Airspace University in Krasnoyarsk City and in Bauman University in Moscow. Their creation was funded through the Federal Task Program Scientific Human Capitals for Innovation in Russia. These centers are working in close cooperation with Russian industry entities and are helping students to obtain experience of real work with real industry, to get insight of proceedings, technological advances, and activities of specific enterprises. These measures are bringing their results. The number of students studying space engineering and science raised up to 4,000 per year overall in Russia. Of course, some part of these graduates will not go to the space industry, as they may get better job offers in other sectors of economy. Sometimes interesting experience, pride from being space industry specialist is not enough, as everyday life has its own priorities. To be well paid, to have a decent housing and social package. This is another issue we are facing. And Roscosmos is currently working actively together with Russian space industry on bringing employment standards to upper levels. This includes subsidizing housing expenses, be it monthly rental or single-time loan, medical care coverage, family vacation subsidies, etc. So this is in brief what I wanted to say about the topic of this meeting. And I would like to wish you success in your activity. Thank you very much.